don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
Uh-oh. Murder or impiety?
Neither. I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know?
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. Ah, no wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know? I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. They'll be on high alert here.
Where did that come from?
I should check that out. Someone there.
What's that noise?
Oh! Bandits all along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it or sell my wares without it, without you?
I'm listening, child of Hermes.
Oh, mighty God, I beg you, help me.
Your prayer is heard. You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes. Now, go home and wait for fate to intervene.
I will, great God, I will.
Well, if money is what she